more children die of cancer than any other disease in the United States. In fact, more than any other disease combined. Hello everyone, I'm Eszter Vajda and welcome to Hometown Talents and Treasures. In this segment, we're going to be talking to some men and women who will be shaving their hair, all to raise money and awareness on childhood cancer. Wow, two handsome men.
Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space.
When you think about children being sick, it's one of the saddest things you can think about. Just thinking about, you know, the kids in Dana-Farber and all these other places. And you see the pictures of them with their bald heads and they're always smiling and they have such great spirit. So I think it's just, it's so important to support them. And I think this is just a wonderful cause to show them that we're in solidarity with them and that we're thinking about them.
Prevention is huge, and treating it early, as he was saying, so education is probably the number one priority, I think. You know, people should do that. And, you know, if you see a spot, skin cancer or whatever, or you're not feeling well, you know, annual physicals and all that kind of stuff is prevention. So that's why we're here, raise awareness. And I think I'll look so much better, don't you?
Oh, yes, Bill.
You know, I figured I won't get too many opportunities to shave my head, you know, especially for a good cause like this. And, you know, I heard about my mom shaving her head. She told me, Alex, I'm going to shave my head. And I'm like, you know what, Mom? I'm going to do it too, to support you and to support this event, because I think this is a great idea. This is definitely something we should be doing. And it's just a great, day. It's a great opportunity.
Yeah, I'm shaving my head too, because when Alex and my mother told me that they were going to be shaving their heads, I at first was like, I'm not going to shave my head. And then I realized that, well, if they shave their heads and I don't, what's it going to say about me? And plus, it is a really great cause to support St. Baldrick's by shaving your head. I think I might need it anyway, to be honest.
So why not? We've been growing our hair up.
Yeah. I'm doing this because it's a, you know, great cause to fight cancer, fight kids' cancer. Like to see it eradicated, and you know, we got to raise money to find the research to do it.
Are you nervous about getting all that good hair off?
I'm really trying not to think about it too much.
That's our show. Thanks so much for joining us. And if there's someone or an organization you'd like to see featured on Hometown Talents and Treasures, email me at esternvajda@gmail.com. Remember, it can be anyone. The important thing is that they selflessly donate their talent and time to help others. See you next time.